Here's the P5E motherboard. Here's the APU chipset. And this little transistor right here. Transistor you need to shade with a 2HB lead pencil. I had to shade it about 10-15 times over, and this will eliminate any V droop and almost all V drop. I don't know if you can see it. This one right there. This is the transistor you need to shade with a 2HB lead pencil. I had to shade it about 10-15 times over. And this will eliminate any V droop and almost all V drop.